Immunity has become a need of an hour. Every one of us is trying to do our bit to boost immunity. How will you react if I tell you that by correcting some vastu directions can boost your immunity and win over disease faster? Sounds interesting but confusing. Do watch this video till the end as I uncover some amazing facts about the utilization of Northeast direction on how to overcome disease at ease. Hi, I am Neha Bajoria, an astrology and a Vastu expert. And today I will tell you something about Vastu remedies on boosting immunity. Vastu remedies can work amazing in your favor when it is implemented properly. In Vastu, it is said that the Northeast direction is the direction for your health and immunity. Hence, when it comes to boosting your immunity, we suggest you to strengthen this direction. Three things you can do to boost your Northeast direction. A clutter-free Northeast is ideal for pink of the health. Many a time, senior citizens at home have the habit of keeping things aside so that those things can be utilized later. But that later never comes. However, this clutter collected for years and years brings a lot of negative energy in your house and that impacts your health. Hence, we always advise our clients to clear the clutter, especially if it is lying in the northeast direction, so that they can clear the negative energy and positive energy can flow in the house. Next, you can keep all the medicines and medical report in the northeast corner so that you can recover faster from the disease. Last but not the least, according to Vastu Shastra, keeping a photo of Ma Dhanvantri in this corner works the best for boosting immunity of your family. Remember, it is of utmost importance to work on the right direction. Vastu is considered as a science which works on 16 directions and flow of energy. As Northeast is considered a recovery zone, you must work on the betterment for your family and for yourself. And if you still have any query related to your health, you can write to me on vastu@nehabajoria.com. Thank you.